Hey, what's up? This is Spider-Prime 1 back again with another loot crate. Alright, it's June, and this month's theme is Dystopia. And so it's got stuff from, I can't remember all of it, but it's got Fallout in it, it's got Bioshock Infinite, I think it said RoboCop, and a couple, like, there were at least five different themes in this one. So let's see what's in. Oh my gosh. Alright. We have The Matrix, a 300-piece puzzle that makes, I guess, like one of their posters. Okay. For 17 and up. Good grief. It's an 11x14 300-piece puzzle. Interesting. All right. Oh. Oh, okay, it was backwards. All right. It's I've seen these before. The company's called Dorbs. It's a vinyl of the power armor. It's all super deformed and whatnot. Alrighty. Here's the pin for this month, and it's a warhead. Oh. It's a key blank for Bioshock Infinite, and it's got a, I guess like a sparrow or a raven. I didn't play Bioshock Infinite. Not that I don't like it, it's just I haven't played it. And I have this strangest feeling that this is her symbol, the female character. I don't know, correct me if I'm wrong. Alright, it's a T-800 face, but it doesn't have a hanger, so it's not supposed to go on the wall, it doesn't look like. I'll have to check the booklet. And then the shirt. Yep, shirt's RoboCop. Oh yeah, that's pretty cool. So, there's the shirt. Let's see, okay. Dystopia. Okay, so there's that. Exclusive RoboCop t-shirt. Okay, it's just a metal print of a T-800 face. Okay. It's cool. It's got plastic on it to keep it looking nice. Exclusive Matrix puzzle. Bioshock Infinite key for some. Oh, okay, that's cool. The one side has the bird and the other side has the cage. Oh yeah, that's right, because it's got the loading of the spinning cards. Oh, okay. So this is, it's got the Dystopia sign, and then it's the garage from Fallout 4, and then it tells you to fold it, to just completely open it up, and then stick your power armor dude on the bottom. Okay. I usually just keep all the stuff in the box. Alright, well that was June's loot crate, and it was full of a lot of cool stuff. I think if I had to pick a disappointing one, it'd kind of have to be the Terminator one. Because these puzzles are fun. I'd have liked it if it had a wall hanger. But, you know, whatever. Alright, well this was this month's loot crate. Really, really cool stuff. And it's all from franchises I either know of and appreciate or am really big into. Yeah, that's cool. All right. Well, if I don't have anything else new, I'll be back for the next Loot Crate. But until then, I'm Spider-Prime 1, and I'm signing off.